Hello, and welcome back to the studio. Today, I'm going to be painting an old farmhouse that I've driven by many times, and I finally decided to use Procreate on my iPad and paint this old farmhouse. So, let's get started.